Minam zakaratia anani bamerhavia Adonai lelo ira maya seli adam Adonai le.
I grew up in three worlds. We were part of a Jewish community. We went to Catholic schools, La Scuola della Salle, priests for boys, nuns for girls, and we lived in a Muslim country.
You know, any time you have a community that is erased, it's a tragedy not only for the community, but for humanity. You know, it's a loss for everybody.
We discovered my mother's memoirs under her bed after she died.
These are my memories of long ago. Italy declared war on Britain and France in June 1940.
When the British came, they thought, here's another chance, maybe less discrimination this time around.
As a strategic port, Benghazi was eagerly sought by both sides during the war. Just 2 months after their victory, the British retreated from the city in the face of a German advance.
The situation we were in was very peculiar because we were born in Libya. This was where our home was. This was where our parents were born, where their parents were born. We were not at home in our own home.
The king said, if you want to leave, we cannot take care of you anymore. And we cannot, you are not safe enough here.
This is a 2,500-year history of a Jewish life in Libya, a unique, beautiful Jewish life in Libya that had come to a complete end.